Hey, yo, I heard about this guy in Michigan, calls himself Rocky. Seems to me he's no champ. The authorities question this guy about multiple campaign violations. He's got an ex-business partner suing him for over $3 million in theft and fraud. Yo, this Rocky Raskowski, he ain't no champ.
I'm Paul Welday, and I approve this message.